Elon Musk, the world's richest person and Twitter's biggest shareholder, tweeted, "I'm serious about this. About a poll to turn Twitter headquarters in San Francisco into a homeless shelter." At the time of writing, over 91% of the respondents had voted in favor of turning the Twitter headquarters into a homeless shelter. Musk was recently named to Twitter's board. Subscribe to the channel for more news.